Hello. So here we consider this given system of equation. We have three equations here, and we want to find the determinant.